not as a senator since 1973, but I tell you what, first time I've ever done it as a president. Folks, look, one thing is real simple, I'm going to be very brief. The fact of the matter is that you guys, the UAW, you saved the automobile industry back in 2008 and before. Made a lot of sacrifices, gave up a lot, and the companies were in trouble. But now they're doing incredibly well. And guess what? You should be doing incredibly well, too. The simple problem.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Stick with it, because you deserve the significant raise you need and other benefits.
Let's get it.
We get back what we lost, okay?
Yeah.
We say, it's about time them to step up for us. Thank you.